friends, today is Maria's Monday Madness video tutorials, and it's late again, but I had a bad day, I fell asleep, and nobody bothered to get me up. So, anyway, today's tutorial will be on a CD envelope shaker card, and what you'll need to create this project is, quite simply, a CD envelope. You can find this at any office supply store. It's 5x5 envelope. Okay, you will need a decorated cardstock. Decorate it any way you want. Avoid bulky stuff or 3D decorations on this cardstock. It's 4x7/8 square. We'll also need a card base that's 5.5 square. Confetti or beads or anything like that for the filling for the shaker box or shaker envelope. You'll need foam tape and other decorative embellishments like ribbon. I actually created the tutorial, the written tutorial, about close to 2 years ago, and since then I've had the same, basically the same question asked of me in regards to my written tutorial. One of them was why on my written tutorial do I say that the envelope's orientation has to be upside down, where the flap is upside down. There's a good reason for this, and I'll explain in a little while. Another question is, why do you have to apply the foam tape or adhesive at the bottom of your 4x7/8 square cardstock? Okay, this tape, or the foam tape or adhesive that you will apply at the bottom, raises the base of where your confetti will sit. Otherwise, okay, as you can see here, if I insert it, the window, the start of the window has a huge base here. So what happens is, when you insert confetti, the base, if you don't put the tape, it'll lower the base. So in order for the confetti to show, you'll have to put a lot of them inside. And this is to keep, you know, especially beads, you know, beads are expensive and you don't want to put a whole lot of them in it where it'll be hidden in underneath the window. So this just raised the base of the, where the confetti sits, or the fillings sit. Okay, so what you would do is adhere foam tape or adhesive. I like to use foam tape because it raises the, it adds a little space here so that your confetti can move around. But it's not necessary, especially if you're using smaller fillers. It'll move around nicely regardless of whether you use regular adhesive or foam tape. Okay, another question is, why the flap has to be at the bottom? Why the orientation of the envelope has to be upside down? You see, normally you would insert something from the top, and in my tutorial I say insert, turn your envelope upside down, and when you decorate, be sure it's the orientation is downwards, and you decorate the front in this orientation. Because if you decorate it like this, and you know, especially some images have, you know, it's one direction, when you turn it around, it'll be upside down. So decorate while your envelope is upside down. Okay, when you insert it, and the reason for this is why the envelope flap has to be at the bottom. Okay, when you insert your cardstock into the envelope, what happens is you need to have the tape at the bottom Otherwise, if you try to insert it, for example, pretend this orientation is the other way, and you try to insert your tape, insert into the envelope, it'll immediately, it's not cooperating, okay. It'll immediately stick to the window of the envelope. The tape will stick to the window, and trust me, it won't come off. And I've tried this, and it doesn't work. So it has to be the last thing that is inserted into your envelope. This prevents it from sticking to the window, okay? Now, what you would do is insert the cardstock and add your confetti or your beads or whatever you want to add. I'm kind of measure how much you'll need. And this is maybe a little bit more. Not too much, because the base of the window has been raised a bit, so you won't need too much of it. Otherwise, it'll cover up your image or your decoration. Okay, and at this point, remove the lining of your foam tape. And there's your shaker. And you can seal the flap with tape or double sticky tape. And close the flap. All you do is, when you're done, is attach it to your card base. Okay, here is the finished CD envelope shaker card. As you can see, the confetti is moving around in there. If you keep your design simple, you can probably make this within half an hour or faster. It's a very easy shaker card to create. Anyway, hope you like it, and see you next time. All right, bye-bye. I need you, boo. I gotta see you, boo. And the heart's all over the world tonight. Said the heart's all over the world tonight. I need you, boo. Oh, I gotta see you, boo. Hey. And the heart's all over the world tonight. Say the heart's all over the world tonight. Hey, little mama, ooh, you're a stunner. Hot little figure, yes, you a winner. And I'm so glad to be yours. You're a class all your own. And ooh, little cutie, when you talk to me, I swear the whole world stops. You're my sweetheart, and I'm so glad that you're mine. You are one of a kind, and you mean me what I mean to you. And together, baby, there is nothing we won't do. 'Cause if I got you, I don't need money, I don't need cars. Girl, you're my home. And oh, I'm into you, and girl, no one else would do. 'Cause with every kiss and every hug, it's hard.